This is the second set that I've caught mating today.